Hello everyone, I am really excited to share this particular video with you. So Goldman Sachs has announced its engineering campus hiring program for all the 2021 batch and 2022 batch students. So in this video, I am going to tell you the detailed procedure to apply for this particular job and internship opportunity. So for 2021 batch, it is a job opportunity, and for a 2022 batch, it is an internship opportunity. So let us check how you can apply for this particular opportunity. In this video, I am going to give you details about how you can apply and what is the procedure, what are the steps to be followed in detail. So before we start, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon, because we are also going to share previous year Goldman Sachs questions with solutions on our YouTube channel. So make sure you subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get the instant notifications. This is a very good opportunity for all the 2021 batch students, probably among the initial opportunities this year. So let us check. So once you click on the link provided by me in the description of the video, so you'll be getting this particular screen. So as you can check, it is engineering campus hiring program. It is launched by Goldman Sachs to identify top talent across India to join the engineering function at Goldman Sachs Bengaluru. So location is fixed, that is Bengaluru. So eligibility is for 2021 analyst position. Graduation should be in 2021. So you should be a 2021 batch pass out, and it should be a full time hire. That is, it is for a job position. So it will start probably in May and June next year. So once you get selected, you will be joining that particular company in May and June next year. And those students who are 2022 batch pass outs, they will be going for 2021 summer internship. So next year in April to July, in between that, they will be facing the internship with Goldman Sachs. Okay. They have also told you that if Goldman Sachs directly visits your campus for internship or full-time recruitment, you are advised to apply directly through your campus placement process. So all the students, if the company visits, this particular company visits your college directly, don't apply for this. If it doesn't visit, then you can apply for this particular position through whatever process I am telling you now. So again, program type is internship and full-time. Full-time for 2021 batch students and internship for 2022 batch students. So city is Bengaluru. Most important, the applications have opened just 2 to 3 days ago, that is on 14th July, and they are going to close on 30th July. So before 30th July, you need to apply for this particular opportunity. Let's check more details. So registrations between 14th July 9 a.m. to 30th July 11:59 p.m. Once you apply, you will be getting all the details for the online test, and the online test will be happening between August 2020 to November 2020. So it depends upon the company what date exactly they fix for your online assessment. If you crack the assessments, then you will be facing with the interviews in the month of November this year. Okay. So the eligibility criteria is that it is open to all the engineering students in India across pre-final and final year of graduation and post-graduation. So all the students who are going to complete their graduation in 2021 or post-graduation in 2021, and the students who will be graduating or post-graduating in 2022. Okay. So there is a button over here. You can click on register. Once you click on register, you will get this particular page. You need to click on register as a new user. So if last year you had applied for the internship program, then you can use your login ID, email ID and password to log in. Okay. So once you click on register as a new user, you'll get this particular form. So wherein you need to fill your first name, last name, email ID, your place of study, that is India, university name. Okay. So university name, once you select, if you check here, if I select India here, automatically you will start getting all the university names. Okay. So here you can check. All the universities are included. The name of all the universities is included in this particular list. If there is the list, if your university name is not mentioned, you can select other. If you select other, then you need to mention the name of your university or college. Okay. Degree, you can select bachelor's. If you are a graduate student, if you are a postgraduate student, you can select master's. Expected date of graduation, you can put May 2021 or May 2022. So majors, is a subject or your branch or stream, okay, all the branch students are eligible. So once you fill all these details, here you can select your gender, here you can select your race, that is Asian. Here you can select, do you have any military experience? No, yes, whatever it is. Do you have previously had a disability? Select appropriate option. And here you need to attach your latest resume. Okay, so here you need to attach your latest resume. You need to select a password and then you can submit this particular form. So once you click on register, you will get this particular page. Here you can click on register for events. Okay, so here under the events, you can check here. Engineers Campus Hiring Program 2020. So you have to click on this. Check the region is India. So click here. So once you click here, you will get more details. If you can check, the online assessment date will be in August. Date will be announced shortly. Okay. So here it is open to all engineering students across pre-final and final year of engineering. So just you can scroll down. So venue will be online. So completely online, you have to attend for the test and interview. Here the grading system, you have to select whether your grades in your college are out of 100, that is percentage, or out of 10 CGPA, whatever you can select appropriately. So just fill that particular data. Here you have already attached your resume previously. So once you select appropriately all the options, just click on register. Once you click on register, here you need to provide your contact number. Work experience will be no. You need to provide your school or college, that is college photo ID. Okay, so your college photo ID you need to attach over here. Here you need to select about how you hear about the campus engineering program and click on submit. Once you click on submit, here you will get you have successfully been registered for this particular event. You can so after this, you need to just wait for the mail from Goldman Sachs. You will get all the details about the test, date and time, how you need to give the test on your email ID. Okay, so thank you for watching this video. Make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel and also press the bell icon, because we'll be posting previous year questions of Goldman Sachs with video solutions on our YouTube channel, and which will help you a lot for this particular drive. We'll be constantly updating many such opportunities for 2021 batch students in our WhatsApp group and Telegram channel. The link to our WhatsApp group and Telegram channel is mentioned in the description of this particular video. Thank you.